Nobody likes being stuck in traffic, and that's why UDOT is working on smoothing the flow of traffic on Utah's interstates. Freeway congestion happens when too many cars are trying to get on the freeway at the same time. To manage the flow of traffic on the freeway, UDOT has installed over 71 ramp meters at interstate on-ramps throughout the Wasatch Front. Ramp meters allow motorists to enter onto the freeway one or two vehicles at a time. This means safer entrance onto the freeway, better traffic flow on the freeway, and fewer crashes. Ramp meters are turned on at certain hours, usually in the morning and evening when traffic is at its peak. UDOT engineers also use algorithms to time ramp meters for maximum effectiveness. Beginning May 19, 2017, UDOT will turn on the ramp meters located on the northbound 146 South and Bangerter Highway on-ramps to I-15 and Draper. Vehicles entering I-15 at these locations are currently causing significant traffic delays on the freeway.
With ramp metering, vehicles entering I-15 should expect minimal delays getting on the freeway, but once on the freeway will experience significantly improved traffic flow. Delay times getting on I-15 may increase due to additional traffic from nearby construction.
Ramp meters are a proven tool used throughout the United States to help lessen the adverse effects of entrance ramp traffic on freeway flow. When it comes to ramp meters, less is more. This is one example of how UDOT keeps Utah moving.